These are the muscles on the leg model. So we have the muscles of the thigh, so we have the iliopsoas. We have the muscles of the quadriceps group, so the rectus femoris. It's straight over the femur. Then we have the vastus group, so we have the vastus medialis. It's big on the inside. We have the vastus intermedius because it's in between. And then we have the vastus lateralis. Note that it's on the lateral side and it's on both sides of the iliotibialis tract. On the inner thigh, we have the sartorius muscle, has the longest muscle cells in the body. We have the adductor longus and the adductor magnus. They help to adduct the leg. And then we have the ballet dancer muscle. This is the gracilis. Then we have the hamstring group. So we have the biceps femoris. It's on the femur. We have the semitendinosus. It's skinny like a tendon. We have the semimembranosus here as well as on this side. And it's like a membrane and surrounds the semitendinosus. And then we have the gluteus maximus up here. On the lower leg, we have the tibialis anterior. So here's the tibia bone. It's on the front side of the tibia. We have the extensor digitorum. So it extends the digits. We have the fibularis or peroneus muscle. It goes along the fibula. And then we have the calf. So we have the gastric nemus. And then underneath the gastric nemus, peeking out, we have the soleus. It also peeks out on this side. And if we take the gastric nemus off, then we can see this is the soleus underneath.